In wine history, the Swedish schooner, the Jönköping, heading for Finland, was sunk by a German submarine. The ship was discovered in 1997, and 2,500 bottles of champagne were recovered and found to be in excellent condition. The bubbly had originally seemed as doomed as its intended recipients, the Romanov imperial family.